Story Picks adventurers. Today, we're traveling back in time to the Jurassic period to meet one of the most fascinating and misunderstood dinosaurs, the Stegosaurus. With its giant plates, tiny brain, and spiky tail, this dinosaur has puzzled scientists for years. But what's the real truth about Stegosaurus? Let's dig up some jaw-dropping facts and bust some myths about this amazing prehistoric giant. Grab your explorer hats. Let's go. And don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another Story Picks adventure waiting for you. Number one, wait a minute. Didn't Stegosaurus and T-Rex live at the same time? Nope. While the famous T-Rex roamed the Earth in the Cretaceous period, Stegosaurus lived millions of years earlier during the Jurassic period, about 150 million years ago. So, nope, Stegosaurus never had to run from a T-Rex. Number two, you might think Stegosaurus used its big plates like armor, but actually, they weren't for defense at all. Scientists believe these plates were used to control body temperature, like a natural air conditioning system. Some also think they may have been used for communication, changing color to warn predators, or attract mates. What do you think? Number three, Stegosaurus was a huge dinosaur, but guess what? Its brain was only the size of a walnut. That's tiny for a dinosaur that was as long as a school bus. Some scientists used to think it had a second brain in its back, but that turned out to be a myth. Even with its small brain, Stegosaurus was still smart enough to survive in the wild. Number four, meet the Thagomizer. The deadly tail spikes of Stegosaurus. This tail was no joke. It could deliver a powerful bone-crushing blow. The name Thagomizer actually came from a funny cartoon, and scientists liked it so much they made it official. So yeah, Stegosaurus may have looked peaceful, but that tail was a serious weapon. Number five, Stegosaurus was a huge herbivore, meaning it only ate plants. It grew up to 30 feet long and weighed as much as two elephants. But don't worry, it wasn't a tree eater. Its weak bite meant it mostly ate low-growing plants like ferns and cycads. So no, it didn't chomp on tall trees like a Brachiosaurus. Number six, what color was Stegosaurus? That's a mystery. Because fossils don't preserve skin color, scientists can only guess. Some think it was earthy green or brown to blend in, while others believe its plates may have been brightly colored for display. What color do you think Stegosaurus was? Number seven, Stegosaurus is one of the most famous dinosaurs in the world. It was one of the first dinosaurs ever discovered, and today, it's the official state dinosaur of Colorado. Even though it's been around for millions of years, we're still learning new things about this amazing giant. Wow! Stegosaurus was so much more than just a dinosaur with plates. Which fact surprised you the most? Let us know! Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another Story Picks adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more awesome Story Picks adventures. See you next time, explorers!